Slide names and numbers play important roles in helping you better identify and manage slides. To change slide names, open the Slide Properties tab. In the General section, enter a slide name in the name box. Or you can change in the Slides pane. Firstly, right-click and select Slides and Titles to change the view mode. Then, double-click each entry to edit slide names. Another way to name slides is by using a batch operation that generates slide names from the first shape in each slide. Deselect the slides which you want to remain the current names. To rename a slide, double-click a name in the New Name column and enter a new one. With ActivePresenter, you can easily insert slide numbers. Select Footer in the Insert tab. Then, the Slide Footer dialog will appear. Select the Slide Number checkbox. If you don't want the slide number to show up in the title page, check this checkbox. Click Apply to insert a number to the selected slide, or Apply to All to add numbers to all slides in the current project. Now, the slide number appears in the bottom right corner of the slide page. Another way to insert slide numbers is using variables. To do that, insert a shape or text caption to the first slide you want to add the number. Now, add variables to the text caption. Open the Home tab, click Reference, and then select App Current Slide Index in the System tab of the Variables dialog. To apply slide numbers for other slides in the current project, right-click the text caption, show over multiple slides, and select Top Layer. Thanks for watching.